You're welcome back. Team Hot Team 3, Star Wars, the Old Republic. Shadow of Revan Extreme.
Body count rising!
Oh, they got tired, they got tiring a long ass time ago. My arm, man, it feels like there's something wrong with the damn joint.
We've got a much better picture now of what's between us and the temple. First things, the Masasi. We knew we'd be facing a lot, but now we know it's a lot, a lot.
There can be no reasoning or bargaining with the Masasi. Once we encroach upon their territory, they will attack.
That was the first thing.
The best of the Imperial Guard are trained in special facilities, honed to physical perfection and instilled with unwavering loyalty. We found one such facility between us and the temple. The Emperor must have had it constructed in secret.
And there are life forms inside. Human. Whether it's Revanites or...
I'll find out who we're dealing with.
That location is of great strategic value. Make clear to its inhabitants, whomever they are, that the facility is ours now.
I'm trying to push this on my way from something, blah blah blah. Oh, I could have sworn I had a lot more. Oh, see what that was against liquid. Like, what? Oh, that's right. I was here to check how much. Anyway.
Travel route is confirmed.
So to the one that's closer to
at your service, my lord. Travel route is confirmed. Lucky I was supposed to go for damn age. Sorry, defeat Revanite Overseers, defeat Revanite Bowers. So, defeat Revanites. Shit like that happens. Makes me think that I'm getting super lag. Ah! Should have did it again, didn't I? That way, I don't accidentally. Beacon the ear parts because it prevents, like, if I lose a sound on my left side going through my left speaker, it hits my ears. Something like that happening.
results are much better than they appear, Master. You'll see.
Tell me it starts ish. Get the feeling it starts ish.
They're ruining everything! I see it, we see, but they don't see. They don't even have eyes. We're all that's left. We have to flush the others from this place. Only then can we wake the starving Emperor and grant him sustenance.
Identify yourselves.
Commandant Ivan, Imperial Guard, we serve the Emperor, and you? You're not one of them. You're meaningless! Meaningless! Go away! Go!
If anyone's leaving this place, it's you.
We have to see it through. Through to the end. We are food. All life was born to be his food. The glorious honor. You can't stop it. We won't let you! Let the end begin!
As ordered.
I killed Earth.
What a vision!
All things must end! The Emperor must feed the Emp...
They were Imperial Guards after all.
Yes. The support team says their Commandant's a raving madman. We'll want to question him. Insane or not, he'll be of use to us.
Closer.
This is definitely the way out. For a second, I think I turned around. I'm gonna go this way. Now we can leave it.
want to get something to want to go. Hold on, take anything?
At last, a worthy disciple.
It's you I want.
You won't find a better bargain. Come back anytime.
Right click.
What can I get for you? Come back anytime.
Oh, son of a bitch, I just wasted four of them things.
You won't find a better bargain. Come back anytime.
You know what? I'm gonna
keep waiting to hear that this is all some ploy. Like we're here to lull the Republic.
Anywho, we are back. Let's continue. About 20 more minutes. I had to go off and check something. First I went to the Guild Bank and then I got caught up on a apparent promotion that they were doing. If you opted in to receive emails from this thing, you get 1,050 points or Gladrail coins. To receive it, I've also found out that yes, I did in fact get my special cartel coins. Maybe it's Misk I'm looking for. Let's continue. Oh, I got the major munchies. Man, I wish I had that damn.
He will be fed. He will be fed.
Silence. He's raving mad, but he still has information we need to breach the temple and prevent the Emperor's return.
I would like to interview him personally. Someone in his state must be handled delicately.
Time is of the essence. A more hands-on approach is required.
Yes. Niceties are...
Take him to my chambers.
I won't forget this, Mar.
No, I wouldn't expect you to.
What's the word?
The word? How about unsettling?
According to Ivan, there's a device inside the temple they had hoped to use to bring the Emperor back. It's a weapon designed to eradicate all living things on the moon, save for those safely inside the temple.
Oh, I should like to see that. Just imagine.
D4, button it.
The device appears to be Sith in origin. That's how the Emperor knew about it, why he chose to retreat to Yavin 4.
Ivan's team was going to activate the device, use the loss of life to restore the Emperor.
Yes, and now Revan plans to use it for the same purpose. If we can't stop him, we're all dead.
Then let's get moving.
Ivan clued us in on a series of complex locks that will get us access to the temple. They're our next...
Theron, Chikara, would you mind? We won't be a moment.
Oh, sure. Don't ask C2D4.
Edith reads the C2D4's stuff in London.
Our lives have been on the line before, but this is different somehow. It feels more immediate, more final. So get that temple opened up and do whatever you have to do to end this.
I've never seen you like this before.
That's because I have more to fight for now. I'll be here. May the Force serve you well.
Well, we can get up there. Just seems easier that way. Yeah, I think I'll do just that. Now, where's the nearest place I can sell this?
Do you require medical attention? Be well.
Jai by Sunis Sir Jais.
If that's what you deem best.
Sounds fun.
I think I'll need right some metals and compounds this time.
Right.
And metals.
A task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
At your service, my lord. Travel route is confirmed.
How far do I actually need to go? Well, this might be my last recording. It's right before midnight. Even though I'm not actually tired. Probably change in the next hour, but... waking up like around freaking 7. I've been bouncing around for a minute. I've only ever got 5-6 hours of sleep. So I get back to sleep and I get up between 1:30 and 2. And here comes the yawning.
From all accounts, the Masasi warriors here are the most savage of all. Be wary.
Oh yeah, that's more than enough to be my base.
Your arrival has been foreseen.
You must press on.
I do not remember seeing this here last time I played. There's something that will come to the floor in my time. Doesn't say, however, if you look at this one, it's probably that one there. I can't figure that out, you don't deserve to play this game. This here reminds me of Wait a second. I realized something.
The layout of the screen really reminded me of how to the older public. But to the Facebook
I kill to serve.
Reminds me of the Twin Brothers Knights of the Fallen Empire.
You're close. Master. I feel it.
I think you'll
hurry.
Be quite pleased.
Yes, Master.
A task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
You know, I was originally just going to leave this on the current subscription run out, but I think I need to buy another 60 days. Yeah, I might buy another subscription.
It's time. You've finally arrived.
Revan, but you're alive, leading the Revanites.
The brooding monster inside those temple walls, he is not Revan. He is an abomination. His obsession, his arrogance, this angry crusade, it's all blinded him to the truth. The many lives he'll sacrifice to revive the Emperor will be nothing compared to what will follow. It's within your power to stop the abomination, but you won't be able to do it alone. May the Force be with you.
The Jedi and I, we both felt it, a ripple in the Force. You had a visitor, a manifestation.
It was Revan, but not the Revan we've been after this whole time.
We both suspected that may be the case. It doesn't matter who's inside that temple. What's important is that we end his plan.
Revan wants me to succeed, but claims I can't do it on my own.
All told, the Revanites may be the fiercest adversaries we've ever faced, and this temporary alliance with the Republic is unstable. We must gather our forces. We must endure.
Looks like it's to activate this.
Yeah, we should get the pig's time for it to cool down. If this goes along any more similar to how it did before, that means it's gonna have to, gotta have to do something that encourages people to work together. At least I said works together. Big book wanna fight about it. Well, I'm gonna do this and then end the video there. Forces that have me worried. I see no reason to be pissed off other than annoyed. Be up on the stage in heels. Standing mission. I don't want to travel that far. Oh crap, I forgot about the time. We're gonna end the video here. Sorry, end the video here. I hope you enjoyed it. And I don't think you guys actually need to see me do all of this thing with them. So after I end the video, I'm probably gonna finish it. But I will not, but I will record the ending bit. You know what? I'll end the video here and start again. I'll do another 40 minutes. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope to see you again in the next one. Bye bye now.